Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. We're going to do our market update as we do every single week. Today happens to be March 17th, happens to be our eldest son's birthday, and also St. Patrick's Day. So let's jump into it. Canyon Country, California, looking at the market data going on here currently, we do see a flat price trend, median sales price tapping out at $230,000. The week before this compared with the week before that. So give you an idea. We did post all these reports up. All you have to do is go to our main site. You'll be able to punch in our into the Mac box there at the top part of the screen, market updates, and you'll see all the intel. Newhall, California, also a flat price trend, $254,000. Asking price per square foot has also tapped out at $232,000. So what we're seeing in the market out here in Santa Clarita Valley is simply there is not enough inventory to make that switch from a seller's to a buyer's market. So sellers still have the ball very securely. Median list price, Santa Clarita condos, flat price trend, $295,000. Let's ship into Stevenson Ranch condos as well. Also noticing a flat price trend, asking price per square foot is reducing, days on market also is reducing, and inventory is up to 14 last week compared to this week. Valencia condos, townhomes, flat price trend, $329,900. We're also seeing that there's been 59 properties been on the market here in Valencia for the past 67 days. Jumping into single family residences, we're going to talk about Acton first, ladies and gentlemen. We do have an upward price trend, $527,000 in Acton, California. One of the things we're noticing is some of those properties are actually coming back onto the market that have been in escrow a while. So a little quick tip here for you. If you have an agent working for you, make sure they're monitoring those listings that happen to be in escrow in those neighborhoods that you really like. They could be falling out at any time. You just never know. Canyon Country this week, single family residences, an upward price trend, $524,950. So within most of the condo townhome markets, we're seeing flatness. We're seeing increases in a couple different cities out here in the Santa Clarita Valley. Castilla, California, flat price trend, tapping out at $500,000. Asking price per square foot is down. Average days on market also flat. Moving into the next Santa Clarita city out here in alphabetical order, we're going to jump into Newhall. As far as single family residences go, we have a tapping out price at $498. We also have an average list coming up at $748,699. Upward price trend there as well. Inventory is also up in Newhall, California. Santa Clarita proper, single family residences, flat price trend at $529,900. We do see an upward rising trend in asking price per square foot. Days on market's down. Inventory is also up. If the inventory continues, and we see that as something that's going to be happening here in the future, and buyer demand starts slowing down at all, then we will see a shift from a seller's market into a buyer's market. But currently, we're still way within a seller's market with regard to buyer interest and also the amount of properties for sale. The median list price, Stevenson Ranch, this week tapping out, flat price trend, $742,000. Asking price per square foot is also flat at $266,000. The inventory is also up in 46 listings there in Stevenson Ranch. Final city here for your Paris 911 update, we have Valencia, California. See a median list price of $596,388. It's flattening out. Average list price, $639,173. Asking price per square foot is up. Seems to be different than most of the other cities. Average days on market also flat. Inventory listed, 88. I'm Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. You know, it's always our pleasure, and we do look forward to speaking with you soon. If we can help, reach out, and we'll talk to you later. Thanks you so much for watching.